the shit out of Urizen at the beginning, shall we? Because I know New Game Plus is a thing. Let's just do that real fast. Just for the sake of it. Unlock the concept art for the characters. I mean, that's cool, but eh. That's, that thing's never really gotten me to, like, you know, go too nuts. Game mode, Sons of Sparta, what does that mean? Is that just a, is that a difficulty mode? Or... Yeah. Come on. Okay, so... Sons of Sparta is hard mode, gotcha. And are we starting with all of our shit? Looks like we are. Okay. We're super... Okay, here we go. Let's get him. You guys ready? We're gonna do this.
Hold on, Dante.
Okay, all right, you know what? Got this, boys. Not doing so hot. You're about to start taking damage here, so you better watch out. Seems hopeless. Come on, we got this. It's almost done. That was luck. I don't know how that didn't hit us. Thank you. We're doing it, boys. It's not easy, but we're doing it. Fuck. We failed. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Can I actually beat it, or are you memeing? Just trust me. We're gonna have to go back. Got this, boys. Just in time. Oh, got hit by that. What? Gotta be careful when I approach him. Yeah, see, that guy's shield's already going down. Good. Shit. Doing really good so far. Very nice. Come on, Urizen. God damn it. I'm sorry. I have like a fucking tiny hair blowing right in my eye. In the fan over here. There we go. Just bothering the shit out of me. Shit! It is possible. Come on, Urizen. You ain't shit. Fuck, I should have hit start. God damn it. I just wasted my arm. That was close, man. Okay, got a little dent on the shield. Thanks for the bonus hang time. Fuck. Fuck me up, man. Fuck! Fuck, I'm like trying to hit the shit back, it's not working. Dude, this sucks. This is a shitty run. I did it once! Just did a little bit of damage. No. Fuck. We got this, boys. Tried to knock it back. Fuck! And the fucking lasers, dude. Back to him.
all that and I barely got a third of a shield off. I need to be more patient. That's my problem, not being patient enough. Fuck, dude. God. Alright, let's do this. We're doing better. Tempted to get in there, but no. Wait till he shoots his lasers and fireballs, yeah? Fuck. I'm gonna get hit. No, I got lucky. Okay, I can hit my little uptick, that's fine. Fuck! This time around. What up? Get a bitch. Got him. Not so tough now, are you, motherfucker? Okay, I think I figured this bitch out, guys. Yeah, we got this. Woo! Barely avoided damage there. Got this, boys. Woohoo! That was fucking close. Oh man, that was close too. Come on, bitch! What you got? You ain't got shit, that's what you got. Come on. I don't give a fuck about you! Come on, boys, we've almost got this. Okay, we figured out the pattern. Can you not, like, do that one every time? God, he wanted to, like, use his finishing move the entire time. Shit. We've almost got him. We just have to have patience one more time. We've got this, guys. Focus. Nope. Wait. Thank you. Thank you for knocking me to safety. Appreciate it, bud. I would really appreciate it if you would stop, like, explode punching, Nero. It's not that crucial, but I don't know if it's because of the Devil Army have equipped. In fact, it probably is. Let's get rid of it. Thanks. Got this. Come on. Whoop. What? I was so far clear from that shit. Fuck. Son of a bitch. Oh, that's it. You are fucked now, boy. I thought I escaped it. All it takes is getting hit by one fireball to end this shit right now, guys. He is trying really hard to catch us through some bullshit. end it.
End it! Screw you, bitch! Yeah! That's fucking right!
Is this my lament?
That's fucking right! When he usurped the demon throne was vanquished, peace returned to the world above. Indeed, this was the perfect conclusion all had hoped for. Come, raise your fist in victory and celebration, a new legend has been born. Fuck yeah, dude.
Devil May Cry 5.
Yeah. Really? That's just the end of the game? Oh my god. Oh wow. Oh my god. That's hilarious. God, I want to go back and beat him pre-New Game Plus now. The challenge is just, like, staring me in the face, dude. Virgil doesn't come back for anything. No new sword for Dante. Nothing. GG. Yeah, no, you just... That's it. It's over. You put a stop to Urizen before anything could happen. And they all lived happily ever after. Capcom's just like, okay, really, though. Like, for reals. Let's Oh my god. S!